Good news, we have figured out how to require students to log in with Google. Just go to the top right and click on your picture and open up lesson settings. The first thing it says is enable student names to autofill. This will require students to use Google to autofill their names when joining a lesson. This will also save their lessons. So just make sure that is clicked on, and that's all you gotta do. Hopefully this fixes a lot of your issues.